Investigators, they're looking for a couple that allegedly stole a vehicle from a used car dealer. Lauren Humphreys, Westmoreland, and an unidentified man stole a 2014 Nissan Rogue SUV from Dooley's Auto Sales in Macomb. The SUV had a Dooley's Auto Sales tag at the time when they stole it. If you know where the couple is or where that car is, please call the Pike County Sheriff's Office.